Okay, we're back up and running again. I took out the cast iron rings and made one of the ring grooves in the piston 0.093 wide for a Viton O-ring. So I've came full circle on this engine. It's got a new cylinder and a new piston. It's still running the Viton ring, but I decided I should put it back together and get it running right before I pursue this cast iron ring business any further. So that's where we are today.